ओके, सो बेसिकली अ ट्रायंगल कैन बी ऑफ एनी टाइप. आई हैव प्रीवियसली टॉट यू अबाउट द टाइप ऑफ ट्रायंगल्स, द ऑब्ट्यूज एंगल ट्रायंगल, द एक्यूट एंगल ट्रायंगल, द राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल. ओके, ऑल दीज थिंग्स वी हैव मेड, ऑल दीज थिंग्स आई हैव मेड क्लियर टू यू. देर कैन बी डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ट्रायंगल्स, बट इफ देर इज अ ट्रायंगल, if it is a triangle is ABC, okay, then you should remember that there are three angles, angle A, angle B and angle C, which can also be named as angle ABC, CBA, BAC, CAB, ABCA, ACB, and naming the full angle that is ABC or ABC or CBA for angle B, naming like this is better. For angle A also full name and full name is better. Why? Because if suppose there is another dagi inside the triangle, suppose like this, another dagi inside the triangle, then when you say angle B, they will refer to three angles, angle B, angle B, this one angle B. But if you give the full name, suppose you say ABC, then there won't be problem in understanding that they are talking about the bigger angle. If you say angle ABD, then there will be no problem in understanding that you are talking about ABD, that is this angle. And if you say angle CBD, there will be no problem in understanding that you are talking about this angle CBD. Okay, so that is the particular thing that should be kept in mind. And there are three sides in a triangle. That is, one side is this side AB, another side is BC and AC. By this we mean the length of the side, okay, length of the side, whatever centimeter or meter it is, and each of the sides lies opposite to a angle, each of the side lies opposite to a angle, and which angle is opposite to which side and which side is opposite to which angle, like C is opposite to AB, AB is opposite to C, angle is opposite to side, side is opposite to angle. So this concept, having this concept, is very, very important.